All right, what is going on, guys? Today we are doing something very, very different. We are watching, firstly, Violet Evergarden, the movie. And I say the movie, which is something that we are doing different on this channel because I have never, ever recorded and reacted to a movie before. It is going to be very different for me. It's going to be long. The movie is about 2 hours or so, more than 2 hours. It's going to be a long time of me reacting to something. But I really do. I love Violet Evergarden. Watched the season one back in, was it 2016, I believe? And it was amazing. And since then, I've watched the other movie. It's the Auto Memory Doll. I really enjoyed that. And then this movie is canon, I believe, or something. I don't know. It said the adaption was the manga. So I assume assuming this movie is canon. But yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to this. Probably gonna be some sad, some teary moments, to be honest. So it's exactly why I thought, yeah, I have to react to this. I don't know if it's gonna be the full movie that I'll be uploading or it'll be cut into segments. I haven't decided yet, but I can figure it out in editing and see what's what. I also have a copyright banner up on the screen just to, make sure I'm safe. And I also have a timer in that corner, which hopefully will work because it's the first time I'm using like a proper stopwatch timer that I start myself, not in post edit. I just think it would be a lot easier for if I do cut it up into segments. But yeah, that's all I really have to say. And that is that. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new because this will be quite the edit and upload for me. But yeah, let's go into this movie right now. Again, I don't know if I'm gonna leave in these parts or not, if I'm gonna upload the full movie, I'm not entirely sure. But if I do, there are gonna be a lot of moments where nothing will be said, so I hope you guys are okay with that, just because I do like to enjoy when I watch movies, especially anime movies. Sincerely. God, I'd really enjoy if I had like a couch setup or something like that. I think that would make watching anime movies so comfortable. Currently, I'm sitting in my chair with my green screen behind me, and it's gonna do wonders to my back. Okay, who are you? And how you've lost your mother. She's lost her grandmother. A doll. Oh. Is this part of the story that we've already watched? I distinctly remember something like this happening with a letter being sent every year. So, I'm sorry, do memory dolls do not do they not exist anymore? Oh, shit. Okay, so this is quite far in the future then. So how far is this in the future? Where's Violet? I feel like it's important that I should have. I really feel this like links to the Autumn Memory Doll movie. I can't remember the characters though. This was like a year or so that I watched it. Watch this. Sorry if you see me itch my nose a lot. Just know this is what I do off screen when I caught reactions. Do ah I definitely remember this. I definitely remember this from the previous movie. It's annoying. I didn't find out this movie was canon until very later. I think it definitely seems canon anyway. But I think I didn't know the other movie was canon or not. I guess I'll find out as we go through the film. This is so sad already. That must be so nice. I wonder how many years did she do it for? Oh. I wonder if there's any letters that didn't get that got undelivered or not. Oh, it's Violet. There's something so magical about this series, man. I love it. In Paris? Is that where this has always been set? Have I just not been paying attention? Who knows? Wow. Is this all stuff that's been shown? Because if so, I feel like I've missed some stuff. Like, I know some stuff, but. Oh, did she? Oh, my God. Another thing that doesn't help in these reactions is the bright lights in front of me, and that does not help. When I'm about to tear up, I feel like it only makes it stronger. Oh. He was an absolute killing machine. Another thing I just realized as well is I'm really happy to see this film. Any work that comes from Kyoto Animation now, I'm just really happy to see. It's just so nice to see them and their work. What is this? What's happening right now? Is she being like awarded? What is this? Ooh. Sorry if you see me just looking around the screen and stuff. I'm just making sure everything's still working. Hey, it's a squad. Violetta Chan. Well, you still clearly did a very good job. Oh, she's so sweet. Who is this? Oh, Maya. What up? Sorry, I just had a rude thing happen, and the timer should still be hopefully be going properly. Who knows? I don't remember this. I feel like I've missed something here. The fans would think otherwise, but you do you, Violet. I wonder if that's how she sees it. Oh, actually, so hard, I don't know. After all this time, to still feel this way. Roaches, gems, just like yours. Who's this? Oh, did she leave the memory doll? There is no way I missed this much from like the story. I swear I've watched basically everything. Well, we're getting little recaps at least, you know, just for me, who apparently has missed her. Oh, it's nice to see that she's doing what she wants to do. Oh, he got yakisoba anyway. Oh, awesome. Seeing everybody grow up and like do their own thing, it's nice, but oh. I'm gonna be in shambles by the end of this film, probably. Oh. She really does stick to her work. Oh, those amazing little robot arms. Miss seeing them. They're tightening up. Do they need oiling? Or tightening? So intricate, like for its time, that's crazy. Oh. She has some very, very painful memories for Arlo. The pain she must have been in. Very still. Okay. I thought the movie had frozen for a second there. Oh, she's still writing to him. Where does she send them? I forgot. Oh. Well, this I do remember from the Autumn Memory Doll film, I believe, of him getting his motorbike. Very cool. She's with a client. Oh, I can imagine. God damn. I'm sure she's just as good as well. I mean, she's got a point. God, the women in Violet Evergarden are so pretty. Come on, she wants something to do. Oh, yeah. Indeed, they will. Oh yeah, that's a like a radio tower. I remember. Yeah, the postal company has still always exists though, probably. Just not the doll part. And what would that be, Violet? Rating letters. Hey, the boys are playing tennis. Let's go. Yeah, where's she going? I would love to know. Yeah. Is this his grave? Oh, this is that dude. It's the dude from Tuck, the Tucker from War, right? Oh. I don't remember his mother. I thought she was visiting the guy that she loves. Yeah, I don't think she has much else to do on her days off. Easier said than done, my friend. It's like saying, like, you'll move on and forget about people someday, or to an extent where you can be happy and not have to think about them without being sad, but I just don't think Violet knows how to do that. Is this the island they live on? Or is this a different place? Well, the color is violet, right? Wait. Yeah, you dropped it. And you're booked up for 3 months. Where do you live? She actually going? You have 3 months' worth of reservations, ma'am. Who is this kid? A scruffy looking kid. Is he in a hospital or where is he? I can't believe he doesn't know who she is. Just dropped my slipper. Huh. On, come back here. Come back here. Come back. I like how she's just going along with this. So he is in a hospital, I guess. Oh, that may mean to your little brother, bro. Poor kid. What is the service that this kid needs the memory doll for? Oh. Hate when kids know that they're gonna die. It always makes me so sad. Oh. And that's still being done at this point in time, isn't it? Oh, for 50 years. Wow. There's so many letters. Wonder how much it actually costs for like Violet's services. Probably nothing. Well, you need more money. Well, you need to convince Violet to be able to do this for you. Oh. That's cute. Violet, not this early in the movie, okay? Can't cry this early in the movie. Is this a real thing? Oh, I thought she was just lying. She's basically incapable of lying, so. Seeing everybody's reaction to her hand for the first time. Yeah. She's good with kids. Yeah, and Violet just says it how it is. Probably just someone wants someone to be real with them. Ooh. Was gonna ask, who is this? I feel like I get the idea of who this might be, but when is this set? Yeah, that one place, that restaurant. Yeah, it's my favorite. Oh. Did you come all this way to return Violet's ribbon? Dude. She thought he was going to pull a gun on her. Those reflexes kicking in. Bleh. Oh, are the captain and the major brothers? Is this something I've forgotten? Probably. What boat? Oh, okay. Give her anything she wants. Just give it to her. Give her the boat. Please. Oh, anime, please. I'm hungry. Can you not? Oh, you're such a lovable robot. He's grown so much. He is really like a dad. That's true. That's also true, but if anybody else in the world knew the major much as Violet did, it would be him. Oh, he's so funny. Bro, that ship, like the way it was angled in the depth, I thought it was going to come straight out of my screen. It's a crazy big boat, though, for them to just own. I don't care. This is just a regular hat. The father kind of looks like, I think anyway, he looks like the father we saw at the start of the movie. Of the girl. I think. I don't know. Ugh. What a way to live. I always used to be like this. Still is in for a lot of people. They both ended up joining the military, no? Oh, I remember that. It was just surprised. Obviously, she's lent. Give her the boat. Really wish that hat was actually the oh. Oh crap. I really wish the hat was actually the mage's. I would have loved to have seen her just wear it all the time. Yeah. Do we actually know that? Did they actually know? Like, did they see a body? Did they confirm death? As, like, I don't know. Probably jealous. Oh, really? You know what? That's technically what babies are. Little freshly baked loaf of bread. Yeah, just little kid things. She's really met so many people and listened to so many stories. Yeah. Takes things so literally, she can really find the deeper meanings to things. Apologies if you can hear my dog in the background. So he can like he can read, but he can't write. Oh. That's so sad. Oh, she never done a pinky swear. Oh, I hate when kids talk about this kind of stuff. Yeah, this should be said in person, probably. Person she loved the most. Ooh. Yeah. That's all she needs to tell him. No problem. This poor kid. Looks like he hasn't got long left. Who's this? You might. Ooh, see? Someone needs to take over the business one day. I think that'd be nice. What's this? Ooh, is it him? He still worries about her. What are you doing pulling a gun on this dude? Calm down. Does he know straight away? Who is it? Oh, it's so dark, I can barely see. Oh, what if this gets our hopes up? Oh God, I hope it's really him. Just chilling on a roof. Is Violet going with? Oh, of course he will. We don't even know it's him yet. God, I've never seen her in such a panic. It's what you do. It's what you do best. What's this? It looks like they're writing in a different language. Maybe it's a different country. Is it not still open? Like just as a regular post office? It's like a museum. Wow. Oh my God, this was so long ago. Oh, God, I really hope she ended up happy. Who is this? Who is she? Yellow eyes. Who is this? Oh my God. What is this? Is this a funeral? It's got an eye patch. What's this for? Who is this for? Oh. Wasn't he a Leiden soldier? Oh shit, this is quite the place to move to. Oh shit. Is that the first time he's heard her name since? These dark scenes, like quite dark on my screen. Struggling to see sometimes. Don't drop it, don't drop it. No. Aren't they gonna find him? Walk into the village, like, hey, is there any dudes here that, have like really blue hair? Maybe that'll work. Oh, is this the schoolhouse? True, he is a soldier. Was. Oh, if it is him, which obviously it's very strongly pushed in the direction that it is, I just want them to meet again. Whose father are you? Well, he's here to deliver something. Oh. I figured he was going to say that. There's not much that would scare her. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, this isn't. He's not going to be able to stop her. Why don't you just go meet him? Come on. You even knock? He did. Does he know it's him? I'm about to be in my feels just as much as this dude is. Yeah, why? You want to see Violet? Be out here chopping wood with one arm. You didn't. Oh God, I can't wait till he realizes that is so untrue. Boy, yes, you can. There's no way you can just leave. And even if he could, Violet wouldn't at this point. She knows you're here. If you could see her now, bro. No arms, still an absolute beauty. Please don't say what I think you're gonna say. I thought he was going to try and deny that it wasn't him. Don't do this, please. He's begging, man. Yeah, he does. No. It's not even that he doesn't want to see you, it's what he thinks is for your own good. Oh, shit. I don't get what's going to happen right now, but I hope it's not something bad. Oh. Please. Please. It's not ending until you two see each other. Fucking movies causing me pain. Where is she going? You tell him. When my goddamn earphones die in the middle of something like this, gotta change stupid headphones. Apologies, guys, because of my earphones dying, it screwed up the stopwatch, and well, Hopefully by this point in the film, you'll know exactly where we're up to. Oh, bro, look at her. Why? What's happening? Oh no. Is she gonna have to leave to give them the letters? Violet. Well, this is important to her too. Oh yeah, if he's still alive, he needs to write the letter. Write it over Morse code. Jesus Christ. Oh, so she doesn't have the letters on her. Okay. Too late. Look at them, man. Ooh. Got a pain in my throat. Who is he speaking to? Oh, this is him. I need to breathe too. Yeah. Fuck, man. Oh. What did they say? Oh, this film. Kids too young to even understand what's happening. Oh. Oh God, that's gonna be hard. She hasn't even met him yet. Yeah, you should. You should. Go. Huh? You can't. Oh God, if this film ends with her not seeing him, I swear. Is that enough, though? It? She really gonna return? Still a lot of work though. You have to wind it with your arm. This dude's only got one arm. Someone give him some help. Is she gonna get to see him? Please. You better give it to him, kid. You better. I guess the old man knows. Who's that? No way. Please do. Oh, please, please let him read this before they leave. It's true. You gave her everything she wanted, even if you don't think you gave her the right thing. God, this really feels like the end of not just the movie. Please. Go. Run as fast as they say you are. Oh no, it's already left port. She's so far out. How's she even gonna see him? I can't even see him. Bro, she's got some fucking eagle eye. Don't even think about jumping into that ocean. You will see him. Violet! Oh, can she swim? Can he swim? He's only got one arm. Oh, Jesus. Call him Gilbert. Wow. Call him Gilbert. Fucking same. Oh. This feels so good. God, this feels so long overdue. That won't just be her last letter to him. It might just be her last letter as a doll. God, there have been so many times through this movie where my belly has just made, just let out the loudest rumble. So hungry. Whoa. He's not there. Oh. Please say we'll get to see them. Was this like a new teacher? I hope she's still alive. loved, lived. Oh, pain. You can buy Ropan, bro. Times have changed. Oh my God. Oh God, I thought that had just ended then. Oh. Seems to be a black screen right now, but that looks to be the end. And if so, I'll let any credits run or anything like that. Yep. But yeah, that was Violet Evergarden, the movie. It's my first movie reaction. Very emotional. I don't really have the words to kind of put everything together, all my feelings at the moment, but a great way to end this story. And yeah, I think it's maybe one of the hardest times I've kind of cried during an anime movie, especially. Yeah, really, really great movie, and I'll sit here until the end just to see if there's anything else because. Oh, man. I think by this point, obviously, people, you'll know that I'll upload the movie just as is. I won't do any cuts apart from phones dying or people walking in. Yeah, I'll just leave it as it is. And if you guys have made it to this point, or have even just skip to this point, I want to thank you guys so much for even doing that, and more movie reactions in the future, hopefully. It's obviously a lot to do kind of in one sitting, in a sense, when it comes to obviously reacting, showing all your expressions, kind of talking every once in a while, having lights in your face, all that groovy stuff, headphones that die, but I do obviously really enjoy it. I enjoy the movies, I enjoy the series, and I enjoy reactions. So, yeah, try to do more in the future. But I'm a big movie person, so a lot of the time I do end up seeing the movies before I get the chance to react to them, like say in the theater or something like that. But I'll do my best. God. Ooh. We have 5 minutes left now, I think, instead of me just staring at these credits, I'll skip to the point in the reaction where something may be happening. Oh, she even brought her little dog. So, like I said, guys, that is that. Really enjoyed this movie, and once again, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Of course, if you like the video and the reaction and me crying. Make sure then to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you are new for more future reactions and hopefully movie reactions as well. And peace out, guys.